Well, Sam, that song was a sort of the enlisted men's song in the Asiatic Squadron for a good many years, and where they got it was from the Philippine Constabulary Band. The band was featured at the St. Louis Exposition in 1904, and it was about 150 strong, and they had this march that was at that time the official constabulary march. I don't know whether it is or not now, but anyway, the gobs got a hold of the tune.
How did that march go, that little tune? Just
And, well, the gobs got a hold of it, and they proceeded to write words of their own to it. Some of them are usable, some of them are not. More of them are not.
Sing all of them.
Oh, the monkeys have no tails in Zamboanga. The monkeys have no tails in Zamboanga. The monkeys have no tails, they were chewed off by the whales. The monkeys have no tails in Zamboanga. The caribous have no hair in Mindanao. The caribous have no hair in Mindanao. Oh, the caribous have no hair, holy Jesus, they look bare. The caribous have no hair in Mindanao. Oh, the ladies don't wear teddies in Manila. The ladies don't wear teddies in Manila. The ladies don't wear teddies, they are always rough and ready. The ladies don't wear teddies in Manila. Oh, they live in Nipa shacks in old Mantilla. They live in Nipa shacks in old Mantilla. They live in Nipa shacks and they wee-wee through the cracks of those quaint old Nipa shacks in old Mantilla. There's a virgin on the island of Panay. There's a virgin on the island of Panay. There's a virgin, so they say, she was 6 months old last May. There's a virgin on the island of Panay. Oh, we'll all go up to China in the springtime. We'll all go up to China in the springtime. We'll all go up to China on a submarine or liner. Yes, we'll all go up to China in the springtime. We won't go back to Subic anymore. We won't go back to Subic anymore. For the captain got a shanker, but the shackle off the anchor. So we won't go back to Subic anymore.